On to other news, a baby giant panda nicknamed Yuanzai is now learning to sit and walk in a Taipei zoo. Yuanzai was born 105 days ago and sent as a gift to Taiwan from the Chinese mainland. She now weighs more than 6 kilograms. You might call her a toddler in human terms, but when she sits down, she's a real lady. Yuanzai acts as a charity ambassador, welcoming children with disabilities to the zoo to share happy moments with her and the other cute animals.